Dr. Preeta Reddy, Managing Director from Apollo Health Enterprises, our beloved Chairman and Managing Director Sri T. M. Vasan, our Executive Director Sri Rajkumar Ji, our very, very valued client.
Of Nandanam branch. Mr. K. Anandan of Rangarajapuram branch. He's been represented by Mr. Jayaraman. With us a banking professional endowed with an incisive skill of insight and foresight.
Being on the board, B. Rajkumar, the executive director of our bank, esteemed customers, our Indian Bank family members, and Apollo Hospital family members. It is a great day in the history of Indian Bank and Apollo Hospitals that we have come together to join hands and launch a discount card for our valued customers. You know that Indian Bank is one amongst the oldest and prestigious banks of the country, nationalized bank of the country. I was sharing with Dr. Preeta Reddy that this bank has a unique distinction of being founded and established on 15th August 1907, and exactly 40 years later, our nation achieved independence. So Indian Bank proudly shares its foundation day with the Independence Day of the country. Very, very old relationship with Apollo Hospitals. I think Indian Bank is the first bank, because I was going through the files and I found that Indian Bank is the first bank with which Apollo Hospitals Group started banking in 1983. And the relationship has been growing from strength to strength over the years. I have personally the highest regards for Dr. Pratap Reddy sir, because whenever I met him, I find a new zeal in him, and I always ask him. We normally meet on the airports or in some functions, and I know Dr. Pratap C. Reddy to make medical tourism in India, which is a today in the Apollo Group is known as the best hospital in the country in the private sector. And all credit for this goes to Dr. Pratap Reddy and all the directors. I mean, one amongst our friends is here, Dr. Pratap Reddy. Other directors are also there on the board, and they are taking forward the medical tourism and medical facilities, healthcare facilities, making available to each one. And it is not only for Beach and Delight. I am aware that because I was in Delhi earlier, and maybe madam will remember or not remember, I was in Oriental Bank of Commerce as general manager. So I used to
director, members of the Indian Bank family, valued customers of Indian Bank, members of the Apollo family, my colleagues at work. I'm really honored to be here today. You know, I've traveled quite a bit, I've been to many meetings, but somehow today seems historical as far as I'm concerned. Most institutions, most responsible institutions come into being because, and I think today if I stand in front of you and I represent an organization, it's not me who is Apollo, but the fact is that it's 30 million people who have trusted Apollo and another 65,000 people who work alongside me to really make, you know, the institution what it is. So I think on behalf of all of them, I would like to thank Indian Bank for taking that first step, for reaching out to us once again, for creating history once again, and saying let's do something together so that we can serve the public at large. So that's why when I said I think today is historic, I truly mean it's historic, because again, two very trusted
institutions. It's a great pleasure today, because today is a red letter day for Indian Bank and Apollo Group. And I heartily welcome our Dr. Pratap Reddy for this launch of Indian Bank Apollo Hospital Card. And to talk about Dr. Reddy, only few lines I would like to, just for your knowledge, I want to add. Dr. Pratap Reddy was conferred